Something evil is haunting the school, and now it looks like it's finally getting its revenge.